All right, everybody. This is Ballpoint Universe Infinite. Infinite what? I don't know. I've never played this game. Despite the fact it gives me a continue option, I've never played it.
It's infinite sadness.
It's an infinite notebook. I mean, that's a lot of paper. Move, point the cursor to either side. Whoa, that thing looks crazy. Jump, left click. And it lands on its head when I jump. That's not a good idea, guys. It's going to do some brain damage.
Dame Brummage?
Hey, kid, do you know ink is everything around here? Mr. Honk.
I don't know. I don't think you should be trusting television sets with ball caps on.
What is ink? It's the essence of we're made of, and it's used to buy and improve equipment. So wait, is that? Are you saying we're gonna buy stuff with blood, or this world is flavoring of blood? Benny,
yes.
Benny, I've got to make a car payment. I hope you don't mind me sticking this attention to you.
Go ahead, I got plenty to spare.
This will be enough to get you started. Carry on. I got 4 eats. When you see it,
hey, maybe you can find a typewriter and save your game. Very slowly.
Resident Evil. When you see a spinner, run through it to save your progress. Oh, that's not a typewriter. Not sure what that is. When you see this symbol, right click to interact. Oh, interesting. Controls in this game are really weird. So you'd like to try your luck in the infinite sky. Natasha, you look way different than when I last saw you in Avengers. I mean, God.
Put on a little weight and grew wings.
And lost most of her body. What happened to you? Alright.
It's a 3-step program.
First you lose your head weight and then you lose the rest of it?
Yes.
Let's see how far you get. Infinitely onward? Okay. Okay. Bye. I'm very confused right now. Welcome to the ship assembly. This is where you can buy, equip, upgrade parts for your ink ship.
Huh. So did it just turn into a shoot 'em up?
I don't know. Purchase, equip. Alright, so what do I want to buy? I guess I can buy all of those, okay. My blood ship is ready. Not enough ink. Okay. Cancel.
Sounds like a heavy metal band's name, Bloodship.
Well, seemingly it's time for launch, and that's good because I'm kind of hungry, so.
No, it's launch. She sneezes and you're dead.
Oh. Okay, yeah, I guess this is a shoot 'em up.
Oh.
That's right, your life essence is mine for shopping.
Come on, I believe in you.
Wish getting money is this easy, I would never leave my house.
Well, yeah, seriously. You would have to leave your house.
I'm sure it'd be more entertaining than tech support, though.
Yeah. Because you get to kill things.
Like, sir, why did you kill that man? I was desperate for some blood, man. I needed to buy, you know, my kids' food. Blood's the only way to buy stuff in this world. Oh, I blew up. Four. Ow. An odd game. Yo.
Yeah, it just started off as a, you know, platformer, and then it just changed into strange.
I'm already on my last life. I suck at shooters. I like shooters. I'm very good at them.
Man, that reminds me. There's this one blog, WordPress, way before Tumblr was created, where all it has on it is all of these PC-style shooters. And, I mean, some of these games were, I mean, a lot of work was put into them, but they're all fan-made.
Yeah. Let's see. You know, yeah, shooters don't appear on many home consoles anymore these days, I've noticed.
Yeah.
Well, it seems like they're bigger in Japan than they are here, but...
Mm-hmm.
You know, the only place you see them here is, like, on Steam, mainly.
Or, bullet hells everywhere.
Yeah.
I mean, I do enjoy, like, occasional bullet hells, but... Everywhere you look, it's bullet hell, bullet hell, bullet hell.
Yeah. I mean, Life Force is hard as hell, and that game doesn't require bullet hell.
Correct. Let's see, Gradius 4 wasn't a bullet hell, and it was stupidly hard. Zero Wing.
Oh yeah.
Had amazing music, bad translations, but oh my god, that game was difficult.
What you say? You know, everybody says that.
Somebody set up us the bomb.
Yeah, everybody likes the all your baseline, or you set up up the bomb. But I always like the what you say line for some reason.
Take off every zig. You know what you're doing, Captain? Move zig for great justice.
I almost said everlasting peace, but that was fake, man.
Nah, I was at the Yu-Gi-Oh! Tournament, and I'm playing with my spaceships, and I beat somebody down, and I said, yes, this is for great justice.
That's right, Big Viper is a card in Yu-Gi-Oh!, isn't it?
Yep. There's also some of the Gradius bosses, like Big Core. Let's see, there's a lot of them. It's really cool. They, games that Konami came out with, they integrated into the Yu-Gi-Oh! Cards, like Solid Snake, Getsufuma.
Goemon.
Now they're working on Castlevania.
You would have thought that would have been like one of the first ones in retrospect.
Yeah, I know.
You know, Dracula and Medusa and all that seem like perfect setup for that. Hi, Craig, by the way. Sorry, I'm a little late. Tracking my shooting stuff. All the stuff.
And Solar Flare is here, too.
Hi, Solar. This game's actually pretty cool. It took me a little while to get used to because it's all mouse-based, and that's kind of weird for me. Shooter, I guess, because I was expecting, you know... Oh, I died. I was expecting, you know, to work with a controller.
Right.
So whenever I die, I just go out here. Oh, okay. So are they all like mini games or something?
Hmm.